Hello everyone, I am Sridevi from SICAB Institute of Engineering and Technology. In the last class, we have seen the wireless LAN and also we have come across the types of the wireless LAN. Today, I'll be discussing on the authentication. So, it is easy for an attacker to sniff the value of the service set IDs using the frames such as the beacon frame and the response frame. And also there is another way where he can modify the packets is using the MAC address where it is already stored in the access point where every station is having the valid MAC addresses. So the attacker can also modify and he can use these MAC addresses. The next one is how do we provide this authentication? So it is using this challenge response protocol. In this one, the access point is going to generate a challenge and he is going to send it to the station. Now you can see here, it is going to generate a challenge and it is going to send it to the station. And the station, meantime, it is going to encrypt the challenge and it is going to send back to the access point. So the encryption algorithm which they are using is RC4 encryption algorithm. Now you can see what is the response that is being sent is the challenge that is being sent by AP and the key stream that is being sent by the station. That is the XOR operation is being performed between the key stream and the challenge. Now this one is sent, that S is the shared secret key that is common for all the stations. Now this is the response what it is going to get for the other stations. Now what the attacker can do is he is going to launch this dictionary attack.